I'm Dr. Dwongredi Tan from the Duke Mahidol University. I'm reporting my mapping of the West Bengal B161H mutations on the spike protein structure of coronavirus India variant. So the past 60 days, you can see that B161H occurrence is here. And B161H have three important mutations, which are deletion at 145, 146, E484K, and D614G. So what they mean? Coronavirus got the word corona from crown. Crown is this red part, which is called the spike protein. This spike protein can be understood from the structural perspective. You can see the red part here, which is the spike protein. If we flip it up, we can see the receptor binding domain in gray. And the South African UK variant has mutations in yellow, and the California variant has mutation in cyan. If the two combine at E484Q plus L452R, it becomes the B1617. And if the combination of E484K plus D614G in pink and deletion at the two green location, it will become the triple mutation West Bengal variant. So you can see that the structure is very beautiful and the beauty is extraordinary. However, it may mean hidden scary consequences. So you can admire the beauty a little more time. The consequence of spike protein in B161H lineage comprises the deletion and E484K, which are found to have immune escape variant, and D614G, which increases infectivity.